Sir, we are approaching your Potalaka hillock, which the Tibetan Buddhists have placed it somewhere in Kerala, some Potala or something, some hillock there, because of the similarity with Potala. Potala has been taken from the Chinese Pu Tuoluojia Shan, Potalaka Sthan. So that is, and Gaibi Baba has been mispronounced as Guan Yin. And this hillock had been, Putuoluojia Shan means what you call brilliance. And up here, Jalwa Sthan means brilliance. Pahari Jalwa Shan, Sthan Putuoluojia Shan. So, what do you call it? And both mean brilliance. And Gaibi Baba has been mispronounced as Guan Yin. So, sir, we are approaching your Potala Palace, your Potala Hillock. You read it in Taranath also.
Potala is also in Lhasa.
Yeah, Potala. According to Wikipedia, all Buddhist countries have a Potala hillock with a Guan Yin on top. So here we are.